That guy just went up. Hey, hey. My thing doesn't work. It says right here it doesn't work. I wanna go up too. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another Dark Souls Virgin gameplay video. I, of course, am Cardell68. In today's video, we're going to be going up inside this castle here. This is right atop the area where we beat the Dancer of the Boreal Valley. Oops, forgot these guys do a lot of damage. In between our last episode, I went ahead and I went to Rosaria. And I reallocated... Whoops. There we go. Oh, good, you can't come out this doorway. I know your little secret. Gotcha. Gotcha. Anyways, wow, he dropped a lot of stuff. I went to Rosaria's bedchamber. I went ahead and reallocated a bunch of my attributes that were just worthless for me. So that guy just went up. Hey. My thing doesn't work. It says right here it doesn't work. I want to go up too. Anyway, so I went ahead and I put... I can't even remember where I put it all. A little bit more in vigor. Excuse me, a little bit more in fate, or a little bit more in strength, I believe is what I did. Anyway. Hey, this is... Hey. Don't jingle your little bell. I knew you were up here. We wanna fight? Let's fight. Suck it. Large Titanite Shard, lovely. Oh, hi. I am much more scared of you with the sword, because I feel like you will do more damage. Damn it. Bad choice on my part. Oh my fucking hell. There, you can't come out this doorway, you little cock. Haha, I know your secret. Sheesh. Anyways, what a way to go ahead and start an episode, guys. I'm in such a bad mood. I don't know why. What's over here? Oh, I heard a ting-tangle. Get out of here. Get out of here with that garbage. See ya. Oh, you died on my downswing. Not even on my upswing. What a little girl. What's in here? Lots of tables and stuff. Very ornate room. Why don't we just mess it up a little bit? I'm in one of those kind of moods. Oh, guys. Okay, so I have a few things that I need to tell you. First of all, there's a bonfire right there. Second of all, let's go ahead and sit at that bonfire. Third, I've been like on this anime kick lately, like super big time. I watched Attack on Titan, as many as I could on Netflix, of course. What's out here? Nice little quick way down. Okay. I watched Attack on Titan. I watched... Jeez, let's see. What else? Full Metal Alchemist. Fate Zero. Seven Deadly Sins. What else have I done? I just watched Soul Eater. Oh, man. I watched the first few seasons of Bleach. Guys, like... Seriously, guys, tell me some more good anime, because I am what the hell? Why is this open? Did I do that? Did I? Maybe I did that in a former episode. I don't know. What's this say? Illusionary wall. You're a liar. You're a lying cheat. What's over here? Anyways, yeah, super anime kick lately. So if you guys know of anything, just, oh, hello, friend. Hello. Don't want to get hit by those stupid arrows. Whiffed that one, but not that one. Oh, there's a guy up here. You're going to come to life, aren't you? Yep. Oh, I see you hiding there. I see you. I see you, baby boo. Yeah, so if you guys know of any cool anime, let me know. Oh, it's an ambush. What does this say? Mad spirit. Alright, so we got invaded. We can fight in this room. Oh, you're just going right into it, aren't you? All right. Haha, I healed. I'm sorry, guys. I actually feel really bad about that because I healed. And I know I'm not supposed to heal when you're doing an honorable fight. That was very dishonorable of me. What's in this room here? Looks like we're getting kicked out. That's exciting. How is it that I can't connect to the network? I literally just fought a player. that makes no sense to me. Yep, let's go ahead and log back in. Cool. Alright, continue. Can't connect. Maybe that guy got so upset that I beat him in the PvP after healing that he decided to leave. Okay. So what was I saying? I don't even know what I was saying. Yeah, super anime kick. Love it. Freaking love it. Like, Bleach, awesome. Soul Eater, amazing. Wonderful anime. I wish there was more Attack on Titan on Netflix, but there really isn't very much at all, which is unfortunate. But, man, like, if you guys know, let me know, because I seriously am in love with anime right now, and I just want to watch it all day, every single day. Like, I haven't even been watching YouTube lately because I'm watching so much anime. All right. What's that? What's all, what are those things? That's scary. Oh, we were down here, weren't we? We were going in this room. What? Oh, I thought there was something right there. I can hear you. I can hear you breathing. No thank you. He can throw his axes? That's not very nice, dude. It's not very nice at all. What were you protecting up here? Were you protecting anything? Did I come up here for no reason? Why would there be stairs? There's one of these has to be an illusionary wall. One of them has to be. Boom. I figured out your secret. Oh man, he was upset. Oh cool! Winged Knight stuff. So this is right above the area of the room we were just at. Sacred Bloom Shield. Let's just see what that is. Sacred Bloom Shield. Treasured antique of the Way of the White, known to some as the Sorcerer Bane. The large bloom design that graces the shield is said to be a sacred flame that the shield is blessed with high magic protection, skill, spell parry, repel an attack at the right time to follow up with a critical hit, works while equipped in either hand, also deflects spells. Wow, that's actually really cool. And if it deflects spells and other things, I mean, why not use it? I mean, it won't look as good. In fact, it looks downright dumb, but you know what? If it deflects both spells and regular damage, then we'll go ahead and do it. Oh yeah, our guy was down here. Hey you. I think I have your set now. I should probably heal. That was a bad time to heal. Oh my goodness. Fighting on the stairs with you is just not a good idea. Wow, you're angry, aren't you? Whoa! Oh, cheap! Gotcha! Winged Knight Twin Axes. Cool, I got your weapons. I would have tried to parry you, because I just barely got a cool new parry thing, but, he had two, so I figured it probably wouldn't have done anything. Twinkling Titanite, lovely. There was a little pathway down here, right? No, that's where we just barely went. I saw guys up here. What the hell? What? You son of a bitch! Get out of here! You dirty piece of crap. Okay, there's an... Oh. That guy's angry. Oh, I can't heal. That's right. The stupid whatever it is. Get out of here. I gotta get up there and freaking kill that wiener. What a wiener. Oh, I hear someone. Well, you didn't put up much of a fight. Large soul of a weary warrior. Still shooting stuff at me, huh? You're alive. And I still can't heal. And I don't like that. Titanite chunks like crazy. There we go, we can heal. Until that guy hits us with another one of those things. He just point blank me. Headshot. Oh, there's a big old dragon up there. Are you kidding me? There, two dragons? What in... Oh, good. There's a bonfire right here. Nice. Seriously, though, two dragons? I mean, come on, guys. Come on. Let's be realistic. How the heck am I supposed to do that? I didn't even... Don't even know how I... I mean, the last one kicked the crap out of me. I never beat it because I never fought it. Nothing over here. All of these knight stuff is just creeping me out. That guy's alive, I guarantee. See ya. Gotcha. Titanite chunk! What's here? great lance. Cool. What the heck am I supposed to do against two wraith things? I don't even know. Is there like a hidden path? Oh. Hey, calm down. Oh shoot, I forgot to respond to everything. Shoot. Okay, so there's a bridge. There's a way to drop down here. There's an item right there. Oh, calm down, guys, calm down. So I'm assuming I'm just gonna have to drop down off of the bridge. Okay, that's the plan. I'm gonna wait for this fire to go out. And we're just gonna sprint, and we're just gonna drop off immediately. That's what we're gonna do. Oh, roll. Oh my gosh. Titanite chunk. There's lots of stuff down here. It seems kind of like a trap. I don't want the dragons to breathe on me. Man, tons of titanite chunk. Tons of stuff. Hey, bud. See ya. Ooh. Okay. All right. I know. Who is it? Tristan, is it you? Someone's going to be like, you have to let them evolve and then kill them. No, I don't. I don't care if they drop stuff. Those things creep me out and they piss me off. I don't have to do it, so I'm not going to. What's this? Lightning urn. Interesting. Secret wall. Apparently not. Oh, I see you over there. I see you. Oh, I see you too. There's more. I can freaking hear you. Where are you at? I can hear you. There. There's one behind me. Gotcha. Freaking pieces of crap. I can hear you guys making noises on the walls. Idiots. Oh, here's that item. Lovely. Let's just see what's up here. Oh, something big. Okay. You're angry. Shoot! What the hell? Now I got that freaking non-healing stuff on me. Just wait for it to go away. And then we'll come face you. I don't know why I was stunned. I couldn't move. I jumped down the ledge and then all of a sudden I was just stuck. I was like, I can't move. Alright. I don't like that you have a high position right now. Okay, you attack very swiftly. And I just got a backstab on you. Take that, sucker chump. Boom. That's my special. It's pretty powerful. You're the one. You hit me point blank. Alright, cool. Okay, so that didn't do anything but lead us to the guy that was throwing crap at us. Let's see what else we can do down on the bottom over here. Excuse me, gosh, I'm sorry, guys. I got crap. Oh, hey, friend. Come here. Nope. No, do not want to face you. Okay, yeah, you just lay down. All right, bud. You hiding anything over here? Yes, you are. All right. I've got a ton of these bones. Why don't we just bone out? Bonfire last rested at. Let's just bone out. I don't want to run all over the place. Who wants to run? Okay. Jeez. Cannot get rid of whatever's inside my throat. So we know that we need to drop down on the ledge, but not go down into the very bottom area, because that just leads us back up to the big winged axe guy. So we'll do that really quickly and see where it leads us. Come on, loading screen. Come on. I wonder if I should cut these out. I mean, usually I talk during them. It's probably the times when I'm the most talkative, right? Because I'm not focused on anything. And so I'm able to just kind of like spew word garbage at you guys. And I don't know. Maybe I should stop talking during those times, cut them out, make the videos a little bit shorter. What do you guys think? Should I do that? Let's go ahead and try dropping on this side. Oh, don't. Okay, I don't like the flames. They scare the crap out of me. Get out of here. Oh, he still got me. What a butthole. Okay, that thing is down there just attacking the hell out of that wall. Oh my gosh, I'm just getting pelted by this freaking guy over here. Get out of here. No one likes you. You're shooting your crap everywhere. Jeez. Alright, what do we got? So there's a little entrance there. What's back over here? Oh, hi guys. Oh crap, I don't know if this was a good idea. This was definitely not a good idea. Terrible idea. Wow. Okay, somehow I managed to survive that. Holy crap. Two of them simultaneously. What were you guys hiding over here? Just a armor? You were just like praying at some armor? What the freaking, what the heck? Why in the world were you guys there? Oh, there's an item. Looks like I have to drop down to get it. Let's go find it. Let's go find out how to get that item. All right. You're weird. Yeah. All right. Oh, get out of here. Get out of here. You jerk. Throwing your crap at me. Oh, the jerk. He can see me. Can he see me? Oh. Okay. Oh, that's a flag. I thought that was his wing. I thought he was like attacking. I'm so skittish right now. Wasn't there a guy up here? Oh, that was probably him, the one I just killed. Okay. So there's a way down and there's a way up. I think I'm going to go down because up looks like it leads to the freaking wraiths. What's down here? What's down here? Whoa! Whoa! Stay there. No. Just... shoot. Shoot! I guess I can't be too upset. If I can attack him, he should be able to attack me. Okay, I get it. I'm frostbitten. Oh my gosh! Talk about a fucking gap closer. I don't like dying to bullshit like that, and that to me is fucking bullshit. Some fucking guy just hiding in a corner, walk down in a room, and he just kills me. Bullshit! I've got to run all the way back through and kill all those freaking douchebags again just because one guy. I don't like that. I don't like that. And now I've got another loading screen, which takes 10 years to get me back to where I was. 10 years! Come on, Dark Souls. You can do better than that. I'm just gonna run past all these guys. I don't feel like killing you all over again. Y'all bug me. Hi, Halibert guy. Hi, Axe guy. Oh. Get out of here. Get out of here. Why didn't I roll? Why am I not fucking rolling? God damn it. I swear to my... Just attack. One more time. Golly. Wow. Okay, what's the purpose of this room then? Well, there's some chests. I think that's safe. Lovely. Spirit Tree Crest Shield. Titanite Scale. Oh, I didn't even check to see if that was okay, but luckily it was. Twinkling Titanite. Is there another chest? Wow. Okay. I take it back. This room's worth it. And again, I just opened that chest without even checking to see if it was a mimic. Sheesh. A little bit brazen, guys. A little bit brave. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, no! Don't do that! I'm just... Okay. What do I do here? What do I do? So there's an item over there. But there's also... Oh, my gosh. Okay, just calm yourself down. Just relax. Just relax, little dragon. It'll be okay. Alright, I think I can sprint over to that doorway. Alright, we're gonna do it right now. It seems like he's kind of... Damn it. Bad time. Bad time. Bad time. Go! 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 Okay, we're safe inside. Oh, we're safe inside. Okay, there's dudes all over up there. And these are all exploding barrels. Son of a biscuit. That's not nice. Stop that. And you stop that. Double kill. Oh my gosh. Oh, I haven't healed. I need to heal. Son of a bitch. Okay. Just stay there, okay? And don't throw shit at me. There. Good boy. There was one more, wasn't there? Up top here. Oh, there's a whole bunch of them. There's like three dudes. Look at these freaking deagleberries. What the hell kind of combination was that? Straight up bullshit. Give me tons of Titanite shards. Oh my gosh. How many of you dudes are there? What the hell is that? What the hell is that? That's the dragon's foot. What the hell is that? What is on your foot? Dragon. Dragon, you have something on your foot. I know why you're grumpy. Can I lock onto it? Am I supposed to attack this? We're gonna try it. Okay, it's freaking mad now. Now I can lock onto it. He's upset. He's angry. I get it. Okay. That's fine. What? I just killed the freaking dragon? By killing this crap? What the heck? What the heck just happened? Are you guys freaking kidding me? What about that one? Is he dead too? There's an item right underneath his chest there. I can see it. Okay. Okay. You guys are punking me, huh? You guys are punking me. I killed some random thing and now all of a sudden you're punking me. Titanite chunk. Cool. Well, I guess there's no time like the present to test it out. Can we get all these items? Are you going to wake up? Titanite scale. Man, we're getting a lot of stuff. I don't think he's waking up, guys. I don't think he's waking up. Well, okay. Okay. So we know. Refined gem. Are you alive? I don't want to fight you. Okay, neither of you are alive. I'm so confused. Why are you dead now? Why are you dead? I killed that one. It was controlled by corruption. Why are you dead? I'm so confused. Wasn't there an item over here somewhere? Well, I guess we're gonna find out, aren't we? Thought there was. Oh yeah, right here. Undead bone shard. Hell yeah, baby. And we can actually just sprint through this little ambush from these dingle hoppers. And we'll go right back to our bonfire. Zoop! See? Look at how easy this is. And we just go whoop! Bam. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think that's an excellent place for us to go ahead and end this episode. I appreciate everybody tuning in. And again, I know I sound like a broken record. I do apologize, but I do want you guys to let me know what you think of the new overlay that I've got. And if you like it more than just having the heart down in the bottom right-hand corner of the screen. So let me know which one you prefer, either the overlay or the heart. My wife says that the overlay seems a little bit too busy and it draws her attention away from the actual gameplay and to my face more often, which can be a good or a bad thing depending on what your preference is. So she prefers the heart, but she's the only opinion that I have at this point. So let me know what you guys are thinking about that. Again, as always, I hope you guys are having an absolutely fabulous day, and we'll catch you on the next episode.